fashion is art. You know, what you wear. You know, how you style your hair. You know, everything is art. So it's all interconnected.
Fashion and art work together in many different ways, because one thing that they share in common is that we always try to strive for a wonderful quality, and you can find amazing quality in any one of these stores here.
We're at Oscar de la Renta tonight for Fashion's Night Out.
And it was a blast doing it, and it was such a learning experience. And working with the TM sisters and the Locust is such an educational experience for me outside of school. It gave me such a new way to look upon art.
Young Arts to me is young people coming together and creating and being the next generation of artists for America. So it's basically our organization supports American arts in American society. We have Emmett Cohen that's here tonight, and he's a 2010 winner in jazz piano. You can see him over at Pompa.
I am here representing Young Arts Miami. I'm here playing with my trio for Fashion Night Out. I'm having a great time. Every time I get to play, it's a blast.
Fashion is art. And all the great cities in the world have an incredible cultural arts foundation, and that brings with it very fashionable people, fashionable brands, and it really becomes part of the fabric of the community.
The lovely people here at Oscar de la Renta were telling us how Oscar was actually a painter who went to Spain and was inspired by flamenco dancing, and that kind of led to what is now his empire.